Stick again, slipping the aircraft. So that you look at the top side of the airplane. Look at this, folks. Tremendous power. He's hovering that airplane like a helicopter. And like all things, everything that goes up has to come down. Here comes Ross with the Yak 18T. As he pulls up, Dad pulls up as well. Two aircraft from the Yakovlev Design Bureau with the same M14P engines in them. Difference is, the red one is in a fully aerobatic, unlimited aerobatic machine. The white aircraft, a cross-country touring machine. So you take yourself and three of your friends out to air breathe for some heat, come back, and then do some incredible aerobatics in close formation with your father. That was a Luke Cuban join-up, folks. This is how you get two airplanes back into formation with each other. Up on the vertical, look at how close these guys are. Hard right rudder because they're Russian engines. They turn opposite to North American engines. A great hammerhead formation turnaround. Now watch closely as the airplanes enter stage center. Up it goes and starts to roll around the smoke trails of the Yak 18. Now Ross is up and around, followed by Bud, followed by Ross. What a great way to spend a Sunday afternoon. Jump up in the airplane and do some great aerobatics and entertain us all at the same time.